you said you had the baby brunch here, yes. But you live in London.
I live in London, yeah.
So yes. Tell us about life there for you.
Oh, God, I love it. I've been there about 8 years. My husband's actually here with me, so I was like, you have to fly with me to New York. I love it there.
Yeah.
Do you think you'll develop a little accent?
No, I'm from Philly. I cannot go back to Philly with the accent.
Do you say things? Do you say things? Like, what do you say that you'd get caught in Philly?
Listen, to make life easier, especially if I'm around my bonus kids or my family, my family, it's like I'll say cue or jumper or, you know, what else? Rubbish.
Rubbish.
Because you have to. Otherwise, they don't understand me.
When you say how are you to friends there, do you say, you all right?
Oh, God, no.
It sounds concerning, doesn't it?
I'm like, why? What have you heard?
That's good, though. I know.
What have you heard?
I know. It's funny. I can't, though, and my accent sucks. I've been there for 8 years, and it sucks.
No, you're right. It's like on this deep level. You're right.
Yeah. I'm fine. I'm good.
Okay, so what about the food scene there?
I know. All right, so listen.
Break it down.
It's gotten a lot better. Yeah. The first few years I went there, I was just like, God, this is a lot. But I have to say, I have developed a taste for something that I used to think was disgusting, and now it's like one of my favorite things.
What is it?
It is baked beans on toast with shredded cheese. And now I know that sounds crazy. Yeah. It can be breakfast, it can be brunch.
Right.
It depends on the hangover time as well. They're really good at hangover food, I have to say. Yeah. And they do good roasts and desserts. So I appreciate it now.